the Cross Invitational for 2017. Who's it going to be?